we are going to review car diagnostics tool with software, and it is very cheap. It comes from China. It costs $40 or sometimes it's $80. This is multi-car diagnostics, not only for one car. And this is for all cars. You will not even know many cars, many makes of cars, which you will find on this thing. And it comes with CD, which you can install on your personal computer. And like I said, it's very cheap. And in this video, we are going to review this and have a look how it works. Let's start with that this thing is a Chinese copy. This is a Chinese copy of popular Delphi thing. As you know, here guys, you see it's Delphi, and you can buy it up to $80, like up to $80 from AliExpress, and it will cost you only $80, where in real life this costs about $5,000 or $5,000 you would pay for real Delphi. But this is Chinese copy of the same Delphi thing, which you can buy cheap, and it is for all cars, and this includes all cars which Delphi has, and it has exact the same functionality as Delphi original device. Like I said, Chinese have just took this software and they have duplicated it, they have copied it pretty much from Delphi, and they made their own cheap version of Delphi, and this is how it looks. This is Bluetooth thing, as you can see here, it says it's Bluetooth. You don't need to connect it to your laptop, but you just need to connect it to OBD connector in your car, whatever car you have. And all newest cars, as you know guys who are dealing with cars, have OBD connectors like this one. And once you have installed it, and in one of my previous videos I showed you actually guys how to install it, because its installation is quite tricky as well for the first time when you're connecting to your car this thing. In this video I'm not going to show you how to connect it to your car, but I'm going to just talk about this and how to connect it and how to do a diagnostics. I will make another video, one of my next videos. So as you see, this is very handy OBD connector, and it even has a light. As you see guys, it has a light, so you can easily find OBD connector. And I will be testing it on my Merc, however I already tested on my Merc and it works perfectly fine guys. And yes, this is Bluetooth, and you can connect it directly to your computer. I will show you now here. Even with Bluetooth device you are getting wire like this, which is USB, like this is USB wire, and this is another which goes in here. I will show you just a second guys. Let's open this up. This is kind of quite tricky. As you see, you can connect another end in here, and then you can connect it directly to your laptop or whatever you are using. And then it has as well port where you can add memory card in, and this is on another side. You can add a memory card in here, and the purpose of memory card is that you don't even need to have carry laptop or computer with you all the time. You just add this OBD to your car, and whenever you want to take all data from your car, you will see here is the button. It says record in the middle of this, in center of that red thing, as you see. And when you press this rec, it will read all data from the car and store it on memory card. After, you can come home, connect it to your laptop, to any of your computers where you have installed actually this particular disk, and where you have all installation of this, and you read all data, you have a look at all data of all errors. And with this thing you can delete all errors on your car guys, everything starting from airbags and so on and so forth. If you know Delphi guys, then this is exactly the same device as Delphi, or there was another one which was AutoCar or something that is exactly copy of Delphi as well, and this is Delphi things, the same thing. So yes guys, this is pretty much about this particular device. This is cheap. It will cost you much more than if you would want to buy the original Delphi thing, because like I mentioned, it would cost you about $5,000, but this costs you, like you see, $80. I will leave a link under this video so you can go check it out, and you can maybe have a look at more reviews. However, in next video I will be doing diagnostics. I will film on screen how everything in our diagnostics looks, and you can judge for yourself, do you need it or you don't. But this is everything you would ever need if you need to do basic car diagnostics, if you need to delete errors on your car, and if you can even program injector with this thing, you can check mileage with this thing and many more things, original mileage I mean. And I will show you in one of my videos how you can check mileage as well, whether mileage of car you're checking is real or it is being clocked back. So yes guys, if you found this video useful, leave a like, subscribe to my channel to keep me going, and see you in my next videos.